Hey guys, it's Erica. We're going to be checking out NCT's Dojejung's Perfume Dance Practice. So excited to be checking this out, just to get a whole better look at the choreography in its purest form is what we're doing. We did check out the performance video so we know what is happening for the most part, but you know, the dance practice will always show us something a little different. So I'm really excited, so you know what, like a... Nice. Okay, sharp. Okay, clean. Nice. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of this. You can really see their sense of control here. Not the sense of the control, but how much control they have over their bodies. It's insane. Nice. Nice. Transition, so good. The chest pops, girl, they are everything. Nice. I think it's also interesting how it's like, I mean, we have the dancers obviously, but how it's choreographed for three members. I think it's choreographed very interesting. Outro is so good, how it builds up. In love. I really like it. I think, again, what's really showcased in here for this one is how much control that they have over their bodies. That's really what we're seeing here, which, you know, the camera angles, the outfits and stuff are like a lot of the promotional stuff you may not be able to see as well, but definitely here that reads very, very well. And I really, really liked it. I liked what they were doing here. I think the choreography is absolutely amazing. It's interesting to see because there's not a lot of trios these days. You know what I mean? We have this one. And then essentially we have like BBZ, so that are kind of very active today. So seeing just like how the choreography is choreographed for like trios, what the dancers are doing to help like complement that, what's the vibe of it overall. And it's interesting because a lot of the formations feel unbalanced in a way, because sometimes maybe it's like, oh, they are a little bit more heavier on the left side than the right side, camera left or camera right, you know what I mean? So in a way it does feel like unbalanced in a way, but it does work for it. And I think, you know, at this point we're just so like, not everything has to be just like a perfect even formation, you know what I mean? We're sort of I feel like we've been conditioned to sort of be used to that at this point, but it's interesting to see that with the trio. But overall, I think the choreography is absolutely amazing. They absolutely kill it. So in love with this subunit, and I love that it exists, and I can't, you know, a new subunit NCT sounds so weird, but yeah, overall really enjoyed it. Go and put your thoughts in the comments down below to talk about NCT's Dojejung's Perfume Dance Practice. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me, you want to see more of my videos, go and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, or description down below. At the end, screen share this video to your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll tell you guys later. Bye.
Yes.